played in. Can I at least get to the last super with her? That way, if I fail this battle, I can always just start over from that super next time. And once again, she's here to show off. I think she enjoys this a bit too much. Okay, that's kind of funny. What the devil are you? And she's a Celestial. Just think about that one for a minute. And keep in mind her name is Tenchi, which means angel. Hey, she admitted it. Nice to know. In other words, she takes advantage of people. Okay. Okay, Alice takes place before Reimu. That's for certain. And Alice isn't happy. That's playing. She's a masochist. Okay, she's already getting the advantage. And I think I see part of my problem. I'm not dashing long enough. I'm cutting it out too early. Use this laser against her. Oh, that took a chunk of damage. Alright then, next form. Let's get away from her. Fuck. Miss. That was a good idea. Would have been a good idea if I actually hit her. A bit. Apparently my aim wasn't good. Now, here's hoping that this move right here will actually work against the third super. Would be nice if it did. That wasn't good. Huh? Well, I think her aim is too good. Alright, use it from here, forward, and hope for the best. Thank you. yes, it does work the way I hoped it would. Alright, this is gonna be fun. That's why. Wish I always had a good jump kick. That works. Use this as much as possible and hope for the best. Hey, that move helps. Yes! Actually, probably gonna have to continue. I'd lose this. Well, I'm not gonna play, but actually win. But having done better in this battle than I did in the Patchouli battle, I have no idea what to say about that. Well, on to the ending now.